Good morning, children. Today I am going to teach you lesson number 14, the solar system. Okay? So before starting the chapter, I want to make you understand about the solar system. Okay? What is a solar system? The solar system comprises the sun, planets and their moons, comets, meteors and other space objects are solar system. Okay, the sun is at the center of the solar system. The planets and their moons, comets, meteors and other space objects orbit the sun. Okay, and there are 8 planets in the solar system. How many planets? There are 8 planets in the solar system. Solar system mein kitne sare planets hain? 8 planets hain. Okay, and surya ke charo aur chakkar lagane wale graho, ulkao aur दूसरे पिंडों को क्या कहा जाता है? सौर्य मंडल कहा जाता है. ओके, और इस सौर्य मंडल में कितने सारे प्लैनेट्स हैं? 8 प्लैनेट्स हैं. ओके, एंड दे आर, फर्स्ट वन इज मर्क्यूरी, अनदर वन इज विनस, अर्थ, अगेन देन मार्स, जुपिटर, सैटर्न, यूरेनस एंड नेपच्यून. Okay, children, these are 8 planets. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars. These 4 planets are known as inner planets. Okay, and Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. These 4 are known as outer planets. Okay, children, and it is little bit difficult to remember the name of the planets. Okay, children, so let me tell you a trick. Okay, so this is a sentence. My very energetic mother just served us noodles. Okay, if you will remember this sentence, so it will be easy for you to remember the name of the planets. Okay, in this sentence, first letter of each and every word would tell you the, would give you the name of the planets. For example, in this word, mine, M is the first letter. Okay, M for Mercury. Okay, and in second word, first letter is V. Okay, so V is for Venus. Okay, and third word, E. Okay, E is for Earth. Again, then next word, first letter is M. M is for Mars. Okay, and another word, that is just, first letter is J. J is for Jupiter. Next sentence, next word, that is served. Next word is served. S is the first letter. So S is for Saturn. And another word, that is us. In us, first letter is U. U is for Uranus. Okay, and the last word, that is noodles, that is the first letter is N, and N is for which planet? Neptune. So if you will remember this sentence, it will be very easy for you to remember the name of these planets. Okay, children, now children, let's start the chapter. Okay, fill in the blanks. What is that? Fill in the blanks. First, the dash is at the center of our solar system. हमारे सोलर सिस्टम में कौन सा चीज जो है वो सेंटर पे है? What is that? Sun. कौन है सेंटर में? Sun. Second, our solar system is a part of a galaxy known as the dash. The answer is Milky Way. कौन सा galaxy है? That is Milky Way. Okay? Third, the dash is the natural satellite of the Earth. हमारे natural satellite जो है Earth का कौन सा है? तो the answer is Moon. Moon is the natural satellite of Earth. Okay. Four, the Sun is the closest dash to the Earth. Sun is the closest what? It is the closest star to the Earth. Okay, children? ये Earth के सबसे नजदीक का क्या है? Star है. Okay. Next one is dash is the closest planet to the Sun. Sun के सबसे नजदीक वाला planet कौन सा है? Okay. The answer is Mercury. Mercury is the closest planet to the Sun. Okay? Next number. Number 6. Dash is the farthest planet to the Sun. Okay? What is the answer? Neptune. Farthest means sabse dur wala. Okay? Sabse dur wala planet Sun ka kaun sa hai? The answer is Neptune. Okay. And 7. Dash is the largest planet. Or sabse bada planet kaun sa hai? Okay. The answer is Jupiter. Answer kaun sa hai? The answer is Jupiter. Okay. Next. Dash is the smallest planet. Sabse chota planet kaun sa hai? Mercury. The answer is Mercury. Okay, children? Mercury सबसे छोटा planet है. 9. Dash is also known as the evening star. किस planet को evening star भी कहते हैं? The answer is Venus. Okay, children? So, these are the information about our solar system. You will have to learn it properly. Okay, children?